long before the old report came about, many people in our industry were saying that there wasn't a lot you could do. This was progress. This was technological revolution. What we've got to do in effect is sit back, watch what happens, and lose our jobs. But as far as we were concerned, as far as the shop stewards, as far as the men were concerned, we got up and said quite clearly that we're not opposed to any technological revolutions. What we are opposed to is the misuse of anything modern and new that puts people out of work. That's what we're opposed to.